everyone. So this is my look I did today. It was supposed to be a green eye and red lip. You could do the red lips that I did at the end of the video, but you know me, I like nude lips, so I changed it to nude. See what else. Oh, this was originally done a while back, but I deleted the tutorial off my computer like a dumbass. So I had to redo it for you guys. So the look's going to be a bit different from the pictures that you'll see before this, or that you already saw before this. But I did basically the same thing. I just tried to recreate it for you guys because I'm a dumbass. I totally deleted it off my computer. I'm sorry. But this is supposed to be a holiday look, so that's why I did the green. And if you like the look, continue with the tutorial, and thanks for watching. Okay, so first I'm going to start off with a light eyeliner. And this one's from NYC. And I'm going to apply that to the lid. I had recently got new ones because I was running out of the other one. And this one is like really hard to put on. They definitely changed it since I last bought some of them. And then I'm gonna use CoverGirl's eyeshadow in Snow Blossom. It's just white with a tad bit of shimmer to it. And I'm going to apply that with my Low Cornell brush. And I'm going to add a little bit of eyeliner right below the arch of my brow. And then just smudge it with my finger. Alright, next I'm going to use teal pigment from MAC with my contour brush from Alouette. I'm just gonna apply that in the crease. And then I'm just gonna wing it out just a tad. And then next I'm gonna get my exciting pigment from L'Oreal and just apply that as a highlight. I'm gonna go apply the white again. And then get Carbon eyeshadow. You can skip this step if you want. But I'm just going to deepen the crease a bit. And then add teal pigment again. Alright, so I've added some black eyeliner in the waterline and some MAC Boot Black eyeliner on the top on my lash line. And I'm going to be taking teal pigment and I'm going to be putting this on the lower lash line. probably the only one that makes that face when I do eyeliner on the bottom. But like, I don't know why. I know I'm not the only one, but funny. And for the cheeks, I'm gonna use Ho eyeshadow to contour because I'm my brush. And I've been using this eyeshadow a lot for contouring because it's a neutral color. And I like the way it goes with my skin. And then I'll usually put like another color on top of that. Like, let me find it. My makeup is so unorganized. I have like things everywhere in my case. I'm just gonna use CoverGirl's blush and ice plum ice palm. Looks like this. I'm not gonna use too much. Just to give like a little color right there. Okay, so I'm going to line the lips with Foxy Lady Eye Glow from MAC. I'm going to fill them in just a bit. And then I'm gonna use, let me find it. Jane lipstick in Plum Perfect. And then you can add like a gloss if you want, but I don't want the lips too shiny because the eyes are really dramatic, but you can go ahead and do your brows, add mascara, and that's basically it. So I hope you guys like the look, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.